Getting groceries here, Coleman, Alabama. And here we go, they're spraying again around the sunset. I just saw this plane go by spraying right into the cloud line there. Actually, speak of the devil, there he goes right there. Probably spraying. Because, and I don't know if this is coming out on the camera or not. There's like weird colors reflecting out there. There's green and red. Yeah, they're spraying hard now. They've been spraying hard for the past week or so. It's been almost every day. And in the chem clouds, you can see red and green, like little rainbows. I don't think it's gonna come out clearly on the camera here. But as you can see, the sun is there, they're spraying around the sun. Like I said, it's just my observation. It probably isn't coming out on the camera good right now, but there's little miniature rainbows. I guess a little after effect of the light and the chem clouds. But yeah, it's pretty bad. There's some activity picking up here. It was quiet for a while. I wasn't seeing any planes around here. It's picked up again now. Obviously, they've got something to hide in there. It's been red skies, apocalyptic looking, but really no chemtrails. So it's kind of a new development. I always notice that when they spray, you get those colors, and clearly they're trying to hide something here.